Dude, this is the Lynn Cooley arm. Coyote tracks. Drilled a hole. Look at it. I don't know. 6 inches there. But it's the problem is, I think it's... All right, dude, right here, it's really thick. Look at that, dude. That's pretty good. But I think it's really inconsistent. There's definitely open water going out the mouth of the lake. I don't know, dude, but I think Saturday morning, me and you should come down and fish Lynn Cooley Arm, do a little bit of ice fishing, maybe catch some burbot.